market job?
Well, basically, when a friend has to close her eyes and shake on the bug, they have to pick three random markers. All those three markers have a color, as a color picture with them.
Yeah. So we're going to rock, paper, scissors to see who goes first. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Oh, Alexia won, so she's going first.
Alright. Have the bag and the markers, and we're going to shake it up. You gotta close your eyes. Alright, pick your first marker. Okay, second marker. And your final marker. Oh, so tell us what colors that you got.
I got green, reddish pink, and pink.
Okay, now it's my turn.
So I got purple, pink, and red.
Right? No,
actually, I think
you got a good color. Yeah, I like your colors too. So let's go. We'll be doing this part first for round one. Guys, this is our round one picture of a parrot. So this is mine.
And this is mine.
Yeah, Alexia. Okay, now it's time for round two. So once again, Alexia is gonna go first. Alright, pick your first marker. Okay, that's a good marker. Second marker. Okay, and your last marker. So tell your color. Black?
Mm-hmm. Well, I got pink, black, and sky blue.
Guys, by the way, this is our round two picture.
Horse slash unicorn.
Yeah. Okay, so it's my turn. So I got this yellow, this blue, and this purple.
And by the way, this is also a highlighter.
Yeah. Okay. So, let's color. Finished picture for round two. Mine is a unique white like horse slash unicorn with purple here.
And I just put a unicorn on
it.
Yeah,
it looks really good though.
I like unicorns.
I love the flowers. It looks good.
And I like yours, like very unique and pretty.
Thanks. Alright, now on for round three, which is the last round, and we'll be doing Moana.
Moana.
So, once again, Alexia is going to go first.
Oh,
so,
go ahead
and pick the color.
I want to see a lot of brown.
Okay. Please. All right. First color.
Again, this is not brown.
Okay, second color.
That's blue.
And final color. Okay, wow.
Orange.
The colors she got are
blue, orange, which is really weird, and yellow.
Okay, now it's my turn. I'm so excited.
You better get
first
Ooh, I got pretty okay colors.
Brown.
So I got brown.
Yes, I got brown.
Maya.
I got orange.
And I got
yellow, neon yellow.
Ooh, now it's time to color.
So guys, this is our finished round 3 product. So let's go back to the beginning. So this is round 1 for me. So tell us down in the comments down below who won round 1.
And this is round 1 for me.
So this is round 2 for me. Tell us down in the comments down below who won round 2.
And this is round 2 for me.
The last and final round is round 3, Moana. And this is my mini, Moana. This is round 3. Tell us down in the comments down below who won round 3.
And this is my beautiful and unique
Moana. Overall, I really enjoyed being the 3-marker challenge, and I'm sure Alexia did too,
of
right?
Course. I love most of these. I love all of them.
Okay, which one's your favorite one?
Okay. Mine would probably be the power up because why not?
Why?
I think mine would be a little force.
Oh, her
slash unicorn.
Yeah.
You guys, please don't forget to give this video a huge thumbs up. Like, comment, share, and subscribe to the channel. And thank you, Alexia, for being our special guest in the 3-marker challenge. Bye, guys.